EVA training, spacewalk training, is the most difficult training I have ever done in my life. Okay, so the fighter pilot training, the strike lead training, the combat flying, the flying off the ship, that's all very hard. It's really hard. This stuff is harder. And I didn't expect that. I figured, okay, I'm putting a suit on, I'm gonna go underwater, and I'm gonna fix stuff. I can do that. But you put the suit on and it hurts. You know, and you have to learn how to move in it, and you have to learn how to preserve your muscles, the oxygen in your muscles, so you can have strength. You know, you can't just wastefully just grab something and put it down, grab something and put it down. Every move takes energy. And if you're in the suit for 6 hours, you know, you only have so much energy. You're gonna fatigue, you're gonna feel pain. And by the way, you have to exercise all of your safety procedures. You have to have two tethers down, you know, a safety tether and a local tether. And you have to understand all the systems that you're working on. And they're all very different. You say, okay, so I got a screwdriver. Okay, I know how to use a screwdriver. But what I didn't know how to do was a screwdriver, put the extension on it, make sure the motor's working right. What does it mean when it's blinking and it's not right? Who do I talk to? And oh, and when my gloves are pressurized, I can't tell if it's on or off, so I have to look at it. You know, and there's lots of different things that go on that. And then when you put the powered screwdriver on the bolt on the system and you turn it, you have to hold yourself, because if you don't, you're gonna spin yourself and not the bolt. So there's a lot of different things that you learn that are just very eye-opening.